manage justified departures due to the limited budget of the commission. These VCMs are the same machines the commission leased from Smartmatic in the 2016 course. Looking back at the 2016 elections, Comelec and Smartmatic faced allegations of cheating at the national and local levels. We have seen the most number of election protests in the contest filed, 14 for local positions, 28 in the House of Representatives, 1 in the Senate, and 1 for the second highest position in the country, which is the office of the Vice President. We cannot help but question why should the Comelec purchase from the same supplier, the same units, which were used in the contentious 2016 election.